name is Kyle.
He tried to teach this one.
A pickle. I think the bugle's gonna get played. I think we should have came here a little bit earlier to play.
I feel proud of being part of a country that has fought our freedom. In
that day, the days we come together is remembered
and commemorated
Australians and New Zealand
servicemen who have served in wars past and present. There's nothing to tell about, is there? They're all fine.
That wasn't proper.
I mean, everyone got.
Yeah, I was getting bored of that.
Oh, yeah. If they want to make a television production, well.
At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we shall remember lest we. Let's forget. Send me a message.
Bad play. He messed up.
They're hard to play?
No, but I just play this whole trick.
It's really hard to play.
The people in camp are learn how to play it and they know how to play it properly. He can play the wows, but he can't play the last person properly. Pity.
It's a very difficult instrument.
Is it that hard? People, I watched it on YouTube, these people from like part of the Air Force played it at the War Memorial.
They do that every day.
They practice every single day. And also got to ask how man they did it. Trust the arse. Yeah, yeah.
And usually if you play an instrument when you're out in public, you get really nervous.
Does the army get nervous? No, because you're always out in public. Anzac Day, 2017. Such is life. The guard, dawn service. It's recorded. Pity. Gallipoli would even do better than this.
Does he? Thou beauty will tread well.
In
history stage and every stage, our ways of
I think this is the worst dawn service I've ever seen. It's all back to front. The finery. Why did they get a woman to do it? I think the men sound better when they do it.
Ladies and gentlemen,